lost in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest. Golden grand piano, my beauty focused EOU. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. My acres of a land I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all.
Here, who helped put this together, and for Mr. Rick Freeland, who spent a lot of personal time to make sure this project came off and was ready for today. I'd like
give
to say,
me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. My many artifacts, the list goes on. If you just say the words, I'll up and run. Oh, to you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to City of Imperial's Wolftown Dog Park. We're really glad you came today and have a wonderful time in the first ever dog park in Imperial County.
I've talked to citizens in the area and they all asked why we didn't have a dog park in the area. So we started working on this many years ago, trying to get this started. And it's finally come to fruition. We've got the jewel of the desert for a dog park right here in Imperial Valley. And it's going to be great for the city of Imperial and also for the whole Imperial Valley.
Thank you, City of Imperial, for opening up a space for my dog, Shaggy. Thank you, City of Imperial.
Thank you, City of Imperial.
So excited that the City of Imperial opened up this beautiful dog park. It's such an enhancement to the community. We hope everybody takes advantage of it, because we can't explain how wonderful it is, and it's wonderful for the doggies, as well as the humans, that they can get out there and exercise.
Bash Gruffy, get back, you flea, invest in mongrel.